we're gonna take you on a journey today. We're gonna take you around what we've been doing, and we'll be very excited.
Yeah, hope you enjoy.
Okay. We are about to go to the radio station. Presenters, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you're gonna see us go there. Okay. DJ skills.
What do you do?
What do I do? Well, I'm on a taxi base.
Okay.
This is our vlog channel.
Yeah. That underneath I'm in radio.
Yes.
That's it.
Is that where you lot upstairs?
Yeah.
Did you lot work like Nathan and that or?
No, we work with, I don't know if you know, Amari and
Okay.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm back on the camera.
Studio. Let's leave Vanessa because she's being an enemy of progress. She's a hater. We don't work with haters. So, hi.
Yeah.
So,
about to
introduce you to someone.
Yeah. I'm at the radio or not?
What's your name?
Free laptop.
your brown eyes, it'll be just the time. Maybe we can give it.
Nah, definitely. I think you have to set a standard, innit?
First impressions and all that. So, like I said, as a guy, the money's not everything, whatever. But as a guy, certain things are just expected of you, innit? As being a guy, being a. But that's when I say sometimes you have to be careful. There's a lot of females out there that. Get me, they'll come
some
females, but they get me, they want that free meal, that free drink, the free ride home.
But at the same time, in the same breath, there's a lot of guys that sponge off girls as well. There's a lot of guys that expect money from girls, like, you know, if you see a girl that has everything, they want everything as well. So it works, of course,
but even then, like, I feel like sometimes when I hear certain scenarios where you hear like someone's been taken advantage of, and that obviously is sad, but sometimes I'm like, well, you're a fool, car. You get me? If you've got somebody who's bothering you bad times and you can see they're taking advantage, all your brothers are telling you, like, that's when the whole thing is like, is it really love? You get me? You think you're in love with them and that, but if the person loves you, you shouldn't be taking advantage. You shouldn't be trying to milk the chain. You feel me? You should be trying to meet in the middle and make it work. So,
in the ideal world, that is the case, but at the end of the day, if someone is taking advantage of you but you love them, I guess it's hard. Do you know what I mean? You kind of convince yourself that that person can change and all sorts of things. And the love makes you stay. So that's the dilemma that a lot of females and even some guys are facing.
No, of course. I mean, for me, it's a shame that we live in a world where you can't just love someone just for loving them and that's it. They have to come with certain attributes, or they have to have certain expectations on your relationship or on that person to then achieve what you want to achieve with that person.
Call me on my cell phone. Now when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Now when you need my love. And I know you're not going to make it.
I got bribed in the night, she did the pain in the town. Credit card in the scouts, you ain't got this in the van. Legacy, fam, legacy, in like a fam. Throwing that life in my town, when the kids are down.
Today, guys,
Same time next week.
Same time next week.
Same time next week. Ooh, these stairs are so steep.
Oh, you said bye to the video guy.
Hmm?
You got here no more. No, this guy. This guy.
Our friends.
Yeah, let's see who else our friends. Oh,
is it
in there?
Right. You have to capture everything.
Bully. He's a bully. Yeah? This guy on road. Yeah, this guy on road.
I'm never on road. Yeah. I'm in the library.
Yeah, you drive past me, and your cousin brings up.